little bit more light up here? You see, ladies and gentlemen, my name is John. This is the Blind Shake. I'm coming in with Mr. Gabriel Sunday. This is our first concert ever. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for that. And when we were plotting. Yes, you cannot hear it, because I'm talking to you right now. I'm explaining to you, because this is music that doesn't stand on its own. It requires explanation, a heavy setup before we play. So check it out. So we recorded a record together a couple years ago, and we decided, man, we want to be a real surf band. We want to play some shows, and we were looking at a map. We were all together having some coffee, looking at it was actually a globe, spinning it around and deciding, where do we want our first concert to be? And we were like, San Francisco. That is a very forgiving place. They will love everything we do. They will like hear past all the clams and the muck ups and the foul ups and all those missed notes. And they will. They're such a great audience. They're so learned in music that they can hear past anything that we might do, and they will hear right into what we want to sound like. They will hear what we want to sound like. So we picked you, San Francisco, for our first ever concert. Thank you so much. All right. It's going to be a really good concert, too. Yeah, that was a party, officially. Yes, I can see you. You're right there. Thank you. Thank you for that. Was that a request or just a mere shout out, or like you're just like?
That was a request. Yeah.
So you want to go back in time? Drive like Jehu. You want to go back in time? And hear, you want us to play a Drive Like Jehu song? Suggestion box. The door with the outline of a man on it. And the white receptacle. All right. It's okay. I like your enthusiasm. But let's do this. Let's do this right now, okay? twice and not have to yell at the top of my lungs for an hour and a half. It's not awkward. You're the only one that feels it. Everyone else is totally comfortable. Everyone else is from San Francisco. They see past that. They actually like it. So I've been told.
Bye.
Thank you so much.
Party on!
Yes, party on, my friends. Sorry about the tuning. I do this even when I don't need to. Much like when a... it's kind of like if you've ever watched a baseball game, you notice that the batter will continually go to his crotch before the pitcher makes his pitch. I don't know if you've watched baseball as closely as I have, but he will continually adjust the protective gear in the groinal region. And it's almost like he doesn't know that he's on national TV. He continues to go to the area again and again for reassurance, making sure that the support is in place. And it's much like that with me. This is like the equivalent of me adjusting my cup between every song. And the cup is actually out of place. Could have got hurt. Thank you. Actors of all time, Zulu, most known for his role as Conan. Thank you. Oh man, how come you guys aren't surfing right now? Come on, the surf music. It's supposed to be surfing. No crowd surfing. Crowd surfing music, has that been invented yet? Beach crowd surfing goth, has that been invented? It's a pretty sound. Make a lot of noise for the boys. They really have. We're running out of the tips tonight. We just want to know that you like them a real lot. Let them know. It really means a lot. Minneapolis. Coming all the way from Minneapolis just to share their ways with you. If you're San Diego, it's almost as far, but not quite. count. You'll see it in a nightclub anywhere in the United States of America. Give it up for all the bands, ladies and gentlemen. It's a good show. We have a couple more songs. And we have a brand new record that we're for selling in the area where you do that. We have a t-shirt. It's I know it's an off-putting color to many of you. It's baby blue t-shirt. So for those males that are insecure about wearing anything other than black, you might just want to pass. It's okay. You'll grow out of it even though you're 40 already. Maybe by the time you're 50 or 60, you will grow out of it. And for those of you who've come on to the side of color, you can wear a shirt that would it's not gonna do anything except for cover your torso, but you look really good. And I made some tikis, some Corporal Tunnel tikis out there, and all the bands have something that they would like to share with you for money. So get with them. All right, thank you once again. We'll leave you with these couple songs.